right, we're here with Coach Denny after the Bruins capture their second straight national championship, a hard-fought match over the Sabercats. Coach, coming into this one, really all season long, it's kind of been these two teams kind of charging towards one another. Of course, Maranatha stumbled early on in the tournament, but fought back to get to this game. Going into this one, kind of what was the pregame speech? What was the motivation for the team playing against Maranatha?
Right. It's the script. You know, this is what we have been waiting for all year long. Number one and two get to play each other in a repeat of last year's national championship game. Felt like that, you know, Maranatha has showed a lot of resilience early on when they got beat by Randall. Had to fight back. Their back was against the wall, and they showed a lot of grit, a lot of character. Hats off to them. Coming into this championship match, again, I felt like after losing the first two sets, they didn't give up. So Maranatha brought a great game, a great level of competition, and we're thankful we were able to pull it out.
Yeah, absolutely. Take me through a little bit of that first set. You know, it was back and forth, but we were able to kind of go on a run there towards the midway point of the set and then close it out. Really kind of as a whole, what was key for us both offensively and defensively?
Yeah, I think we were doing a really good job serving, keeping them out of their offense because they have some big hitters, but we served really tough. And then I thought we were receiving serve pretty well. So we were winning that serve-receive battle. And then I think another big key was our blocking. Ring, Emma, Gaston, they all stepped up. And we've got some key blocks early on, which then forced Maranatha to do some, you know, throws and tips and roll shots. And we were able to pick those up. So, defensively, stopping them up front, and then good serve-receive.
As you guys won the first two sets, you know, we came into that third set, and credit Maranatha, they really battled. But we came all the way back, tied it late in the third set, and then they were able to win that third set. What was kind of, as you called the team back together in the huddle and kind of prepared for that fourth set, what was the messaging to the team?
Right, national championship game, you know, and so you expect a bit pushed. You expect that you've got to step up, and just reminded them to keep playing our style of volleyball. Maranatha plays a little different style, so we didn't want to get into a tipping rolling game. We want to keep swinging hard, and just told them to relax and have fun.
So going into the fourth set, almost the same identical story as the third set. Maranatha jumps out to a lead, and then we end up, I think we were saying before the interview, 22-18, and our senior steps to the line for us.
Right. Selena Walker went back to serve and was 18-22. No one else on the team I'd rather have serving than Selena Walker when it's 18-22. Yeah. Served seven straight tough serves, kept Maranatha from getting the ball to their big hitters. The one time they did get it to their big hitter, Brooke Beaver made an incredible, I think it was Ring and Beaver, an incredible double block on her. And yeah, those last 7 points, we played it without error and was able to get that fourth set.
And when that final point went down, what were some of the initial emotions that you were feeling?
Well, me personally, just relief. Mm-hmm. Glad we got it done in four. Very happy for my seniors. You're always happy for the seniors to be able to step up. This is a special group of seniors because they started the program with us. You know, they came in when we were really young, and in these short 4 years, they have made great contributions and really left their mark on Bruins volleyball.
As you have looked back, I mean, there's just so many stats that we could talk about. We won 25 of our last 27 games, a great streak towards the end of the season here. But as you look back kind of collectively as a whole at this team, what should we remember about this group this year?
This team played beyond what I expected them to be able to do. We had a tough schedule this year. And we did that on purpose to prepare us for the national championship. But I appreciated each one of them and how they responded when there was some adversity. And it's a lot of times when there's adversity, that's where real character comes out. And I felt like we'd have a few of those, we call them humps in the road, and we got over them, and we became a better, tighter team because of those adversities we had early on. And if you watch our team play, I just feel like we have a great team spirit. And in volleyball especially, that helps you when you get into tight matches.
Alrighty. Thank you, Coach.